Actually, it's heavy. Okay, it's heavy because of the stones that glue to it, and also because it's iron sword and very big one. That means that the guy that hold this sword and fight with it was very strong. I'm trying to imagine him on the field with all the armor on him and the sword. Maybe they were bigger than us today, but definitely stronger. We also assuming that this Crusader knight was belong to the community of knights that were sitting on the citadel of Athlete, because it's not so far from there. We have to clean it, we have to do a rentgen, and then we will get some more information about the sword. Maybe there is a name written on it, maybe there is a decoration, and that will also give us more information about the knight who holds this beautiful sword.